Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1955 Ford Fairlane Sunliner Convertible. It's definitely a sharp looking car. We'll check it out here. You can see these had no shortage of chrome up front. And this one's looking really smooth, very nice. No emblems on the front of the hood or anything, just nice and slick. Nice little bits of chrome trim here and there though. It is riding on a set of chrome smoothies with the Ford oval in the center. Very slick. Like I said, I like the little trim details on these. Very nice. You can see this one has the Moon Eyes lake pipes. Very sharp. Of course, these had the wraparound windshield. And the glass looks like new on this one. It does have the fender mounted chrome mirrors on either side. Nice new convertible top. This one also has a completely redone interior. We'll go ahead and take a look at it here. Nice two-tone door panels. And it has the 50-50 split bench seat up front. And matching seat in the rear, of course. Very nice. Has the original wheel with the half horn hoop. And a really impressive dash as well. See the 120 mile per hour speedometer here. You have your heat controls. And still has the original radio here in the center. It has the air conditioning that was added below the dash, as you can see. But plenty of chrome in this one, that's for sure. Very slick. Here we'll continue on out back. You can see it has the fender skirts in the rear. Let me back up a bit so we can look down the side here. Just a really sharp cruiser though. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. You can see it has dual exhaust with chrome tips. It has a really interesting taillight design as well. Pretty impressive. It really is slick all the way around too. Very nice car. This one's actually still powered by the 292 Y-block V8. I'll go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look at it here. Alright, as you can see when you open the hood, just a ton of chrome staring in the face here. Very smooth. It's nicely detailed under the hood as well. Nice chrome air cleaner up top with the kind of louvered lid on there. And I've always been a fan of these Thunderbird valve covers. Those fin valve covers with the Thunderbird is very sharp. The intake and the block and everything's painted in orange, as you can see. Just a really nice, clean looking engine. These Y blocks really sound great too. Very cool. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1955 Ford Fairlane Sunliner Convertible. 5,000 miles since they completed the restoration. And it's a 292 backed by the Ford two-speed automatic, which is a Ford-O-Matic. You guys can pause and read all the details here. But I mean, essentially, it's a full-on restoration and then some. You know, they've actually gone above and beyond what they would have looked like from the factory. Just a beautiful car. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.